And we now know how a Citrus High School football player who collapsed during practice back in September died. 16-year-old Antonio Hicks had hypertrophic cardiomyopathy. This condition causes the heart muscle to enlarge. It affects 1 in 500 Americans. Medical examiner said that Hicks's heart muscle also appeared to be disorganized and irregular.